Well, I found this old swing in someone's garbage.
Yep, yep. Someone was throwing this away. And
I brought it home. My wife's like, what are you going to do with that?
Well, I'm just going to take the measurements off of it. I got a bunch of pallets left over from building a Sami Hut. And I'm just going to make another one. I'm just going to use this as my template, make another one. I got the chains. The chains seem to be pretty good. And that's what I'm going to do. That's my project. Okay, the back is about 15 and a half inches, and the seat is like 18 inches. So I'm gonna start cutting pieces 15 and a half and 18 for the back and for the seat. Now I have all the backs and the seat cut. I'm gonna screw it onto the frame that I started right there. Thank you.
Okay.